Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here comes the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters. Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait, well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Westers.
Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill.
Can you walk? It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With the virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Barry, are you okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot, even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira... Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
How are we gonna get back to the surface. Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you? There's something ahead. Be careful. Is he?
Yeah. Leave him be.
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's. Island for what it did to her.
Thank you.
get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
I will. There's something ahead. Be careful. Come with me.
Sorry, can't.
Stay there.
Sorry, can't.
Stay there.
Gotcha.
Dead end. Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Come with me!
I'm a little busy here.
Come with me!
I'm a little busy.
Stay there!
I'm a little busy.
Come with me!
I'm a little busy here. A little busy here.
Perry, I can't get back. What do I do?
Just keep moving. We can meet up further ahead.
Stay there!
I'm a little busy here.
Come with me!
Sorry, I can't.
Thank you.
I can't get by!
Follow me!
I can't.
Follow me! Natalia, the sluice!
Got it!
Thank you.
this open.
Got it.
Go by myself.
Thank you.
need your help.
Come with me.
Coming.
Something over there. This monster isn't coming. It's getting closer.
Thank you.
Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does. The only way up is that elevator. Like the whole power source has been removed. We'll have to find a replacement ignite power. That's a problem.
was that?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
This one's dead, too. This one's dead, too. This one's dead, too.
have been the power switch for the conveyor belt. That should help me get things from point A to point B.
I'm gonna be sick.
We could probably use this power source.
Coming!
could probably use his power source. Throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator. Sorry, can't. I'm a little busy here.
Stay there.
Sorry, can't.
Thank you.
Just stay there.
I can't.
Follow me.
I can't.
Just stay there.
Okay.
Thank you. Just stay there. Okay. Follow me.
Right. Stay there.
Gotcha.
Come with me.
Coming. Come on! Not now! Damn it! Just stay there.
Okay.
Just stay there!
Okay!
Follow me!
Thank you.
I'm on the way!
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
My hair turned gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run!
All that remains is one final test.